I had a dream I was flying. And in that dream, I was free. I flew through the sky as high as I could go until I touched the sun.
To why?
I don't know what's going on here. Michigan is just one of the hardest hits.
39-year-old Scott Niswanger says his son may have gotten infected at his daycare center.
We all went and got tested and all came back positive and just been downhill spiral.
And then, when I came back to Earth, I chased adventure in all of its forms.